My name is Will Smith Jones. I'm a Brooklyn native tongue spoken word poet. And if y'all don't mind, I'm gonna do three pieces for y'all. I promise you will enjoy them. Act one.
Thicker than water, but is it thicker than color? You love the blood of another woman, the skin of your brother. Lovers loving the haters, and haters hating the lovers. I preach love to the others, but can't hate from the stubborn. Blood is thicker than water, but is it thicker than color? You love the blood of another woman, the skin of your brother. Lovers loving the haters, and haters hating the lovers. I preach love to the others, but can't hate from the stubborn. Blood is thicker than water, but is it thicker than color? You love the blood of another woman, the skin of your brother. Lovers loving the haters, and haters hating the lovers. I preach love to the others. Forget hate from the stubborn. Who just happened to be my brother? You see, I got 10 fingers and toes, 2 eyes and a nose, but that goes out the window because my blackness it shows. My skin is darker than most. I guess that nobody knows that black isn't to blame for life's unfair game. So don't be ashamed because we're all the same. Now I'm an African, that's me. You know who else is the African? Who? Me. You know who else is the African? Who? She. You know who else is the African? Oh, hey. And we keep rhyming and rhyming while we shining and shining. We keep rhyming and rhyming while we shining and shining. Don't take the kinks out your hair, take the kinks out your brain. Life ain't no crystal stair, but there's much more to gain. So stop with the nonsense. My color is constant. It's not going nowhere despite all the whitewashing. So before you up and face you until your blackness bursts, remember, black people, that we are Africans first.
To live, I try to make it worthwhile. So I walk with a smile as I pass the turnstile. A direct connection from my headphones to my dome. Pimping my step as I walk home to the tone. See, I have you believe that it's a wonderful world, and that every grain of sand somehow becomes a pearl. You look up to find the chip, but instead you find a pig. Get judged by the men in black robes and white wigs. But it's not for brutality, it's a shame what I say to my own mentality. We're both to make Jewish and oppressed identity. Nigga this, nigga that, smoke a nigga with a gat. He's a snitch, he's a rat, got a smoke that nickel back. That's what it means to be black. Man, how you think of that? When you believe in nigga facts, you get caught in nigga traps. I count to these days that dumb niggas finish that. But what this nigga doing talking all of that crap? And how this nigga gonna make my pocket get fat? And what this nigga know about what it means to be black? He's just another nigga, perhaps. No, I'm not another nigga, I'm black.
Tongue is black. It's really not the
Mr. Jones, Mr. Poe, Mr. Biden, so be so his own. I mean, damn, could you write about the hoes? You can skills, young brother, skills, write about the pro. But no, dog, I won't. I pick up the microphone and run this over stone about the African home. I suppose this is my quote to greatness, resurrecting a nation. Welcome to education. You see, I don't make jokes, but I sing it sincere. I'm a native tongue bringing the truth to your ear. They say I'm a rapper, I tell them this and right here. I'm not just an MC, I'm an MC squared.